One man who seems to be resting in peace is General James Kazini, a man who spent most of his adult life in combat situations around the Great Lakes region, but was easily killed by a small-bodied woman. Lydia Ralu, Kazini's lover, promptly sent for police after she clobbered the 6'4" general on the head, killing him accidentally. Probably her admission of guilt is what appeased Kazini into quietness.